satellite going through. That was on, and we're ready to run race number one. That's it. And racing now, bouncing away in front towards the centre, Black Juju underneath them to go to the lead, Silver Grace, and then came getting it a second place along the inside, Amber Liquid, and then two lengths away to Marble Rose as they travel to the back, followed by Zibidazy. A good way back to Firefly Nuts, followed by Black Juju in second last place, Smart Izzy, and at the tail the field sketchy, but on the turn, Silver Grace going strongly, led by four lengths to Amber Liquid in third place, Marble Rose, but home goes Silver Grace, too strong for them in second place, or Marble Rose, or on the outside there was Amber Liquid. Now Black Juju, Zipper Daisy, Firefly Nuts all in it for fourth, and then came Sketchy, and the other one was Smart Izzy at the tail of the field. Number one, the winner, Silver Grace. Used that inside box beautifully. 29.76, gone good, the winner. Silver Grace by Smooth Fancy, Miranda Curlew, and by June Lanesbury, and trained by Frank Sini. Number 5 second, Marble Rose, Magic's Find Out Dynamo for Gary Green. And 7 third, Amber Liquid, Cosmic Rumble, Our Money Box for Michelle Shambler. And it's a fairly close one there for fourth. It was 4 1/4. Margin between second and third was ahead. And that run at 29.76. The numbers 1, 5, 7. And it's a close one for fourth. The ones in it were the six. I think the two was there. And anyway, Ray just having a good look at that finish links there for fourth. It is a close one. So those numbers are 1, 5 and 7. That winner to return. Final tab on, $4.90 and $2. $4.90 and $2. $2 and $3.50 for Amber Liquid. Now fourth home number 2, Zipper Daisy. So the official numbers 1, 5, 7 and 2. And the margin's coming up. The winning margin, number 1, Silver Grace. She came away on the line to score by 4 1/4. Ahead between second and third. And the run 29.76, 1, 5, 7 and 2.